I told you along, what have I done to you in this house? Eh? I told you to wake me up that I have an important appointment with Chief Zebediah. Look at the time now.
David, I beg you. Eh? I'll get my own problems. You want me to meet me?
You have your own problem? What has that got to do with me? Ramota, what happened to your eyes? Eh? What do you know? But Ramota, you should know that whatever that concerns you, anything that concerns you, concerns me as well. Eh? We are one. And you are my only facero I know very well.
Make you just pray to God. Chebo, make you just pray. Make I not go blind. If I blind for this as you don't suffer, Jagede. Or you suffer.
Ramota.
Because now you go to go market. You go cook. You go feed me. Even bath me, Papa. I go just balance the looking. Pray, make I not blind, go Chebo.
You can't blind, pray, eh? You can't go blind. Eh? How can you go blind now? Ramota, you are too young to go blind. You are just, in fact, you are more than young, you are not old. And you are talking that you are going to go blind. Eh? Look at your eyes, Ramota. Look at very fat and red.
Nana, why don't you ask me?
Well?
Nana, you don't ask me about my eyes, Daddy.
Ramota, the best thing you should do now is to start practicing how to move around in the house. Tony, all these things you have mentioned now, well, like and I can't do them alone. Yes, of course.
Kilo with Jagede.
Daddy.
Kilo.
I mean, what I am saying.
Oriya, Oriya, I tell you go suffer when I go plan for this time. Because the whole house walk now you go to do it. So go. I'm just telling you. And if you don't do it, you go see better for this house. Why
that,
you not?
That is if you see me with your eyes now.
Eh.
I therefore.
Kalumba.
Ramota. Ramota.
Look,
okay.
Take
it.
This Apollo go.
That is all right.
I dey practice for our body.
Don't practice.
I dey practice. Sure, you know I practice.
Look, Ramota.
I dey do practice for our body.
Allah take it easy.
Take what easy.
What, you don't know what God has done to you.
Why?
God is.
Now God give me a police.
I'm sorry. I am just saying. God is very, very wonderful. God works miraculously. Tobamo. Shogo. Let me tell you. If somebody gets blind, the other senses will start charging. If you're walking doubly, you'll be reasoning very fast. You'll be seeing with your inside eyes very well. You'll be imagining in a very wonderful way.
You won't confuse yourself, Shogo. Oh, no, not me, they confuse. Now yourself, you will confuse.
Okay, Ramota. Go and ask people if what I am saying is wrong.
That's
why do we have so many blind professors around us?
Professor.
Why?
Professor, okay. Blind, you don't look back.
There you are.
I said I lie, Jagede. Now lie.
Do you know that? Blindness is a blessing in disguise, Ramota.
Yeah.
Do you know that? Eh? God is so wonderful. Okay. Go to our handicraft centers today. Like I am telling you, go there today and see what blind men and women are doing, what they are doing with their hands. They are performing wonderfully well.
Now you go suffer.
They have so developed their sense, developed their hands, that their hands are so sharp and they're working like
suffer.
Magic.
Now you go suffer.
Eh? Even God, Papa. Blind people riding very nice looking and gorgeous, in fact, fantastic cars. Mercedes, so, Rolls Royce, so. Just mention Mercury, go, Papa.
Well, Jerry. Eh?
My brother, with Steve Wonders, can be any witness.
Don't become your brother. So all this campaign, what did they do? Well, now make you no give me money for hospital like this.
Babuni, why should I do that?
You don't hide your eyes. The Apollo go do you. Oh, see, Bresin, hide.
They'll
come coming. To you.
Let me phone my friend.
Phone doctor, we make
her
go see Dr.
Shogo.
I beg.
I am trying. Eh? You know that your problem is my problem. I can't allow you to suffer like that. Hello? Hello? How is this? Very good. This is Dr. Prinjegele Chokoya. The grandson of the job is the Arama.
Jagede, phone this doctor to the Lord. I am the same me. What do you do me? Eh?
Ramota.
Now, grandson, I go cure my eyes. Phone doctor, make her go see her.
1 minute, it's the same problem.
Tell who now?
Looking for the doctor now. You can't be making all this trouble and we are getting the
money. Making which trouble?
This thing for
because
us.
Because not be this eye, the worry at you. He will come to you.
Hello. Oh, very good. Is that Dr. Ojukwuma's secretary? Ah, okay, I hear it. This is Dr. Prince Jagadeshokoya. The grandson of Jobi Jaraba. me, I was the one. Yes, I was the one online that time. Oh, before this complex, the Abadan, these people just caught the line like that.
Sir, which people did? Standing here, which people? Now put your hand for
me. It is this, yes, the people. These people are mannerless.
So, Roy, if you have to cut the line again, they do this thing now.
You see? They just caught the line without having respect that I am on. Eh? That I am speaking. The people, they lack it. They haven't got even single one.
Oh, okay. Jagged.
Hello. Very good. Now, can you connect me to Dr. Ojubana? Is he? Connect me. Tell him that it's Dr. Pringtegele Chokoya is online.
This is my professor.
Hey, fellow doctor.
Now they talk last.
Very good.
Oroko.
Hello. Dr. Ojubana. How are you? Fellow doctor. How is it? Family, come. I've just carried out some other little jobs there. So how's everything? Yes, I have little problem. My wife, Ramota, woke up this early morning and she started complaining of her eyes. In fact, if you see her eye, her eye is as big as that of very reddish. I don't know what caused it. Oh, that is not your area. What am I going to do now? Oh, to try eye specialist, eh? Okay, I will do that. So how's business? Family income?
Phone eye doctor. You get a phone eye doctor. Oh, I don't want to call you. This thing they pay me.
Come inside.
Daniel, who be that? Enter.
Come inside. Enter.
Nurse. Good morning.
Nurse. Well done. Well done.
Long time no see.
It is God that sends you. Honestly.
Yeah.
Well done.
What's wrong with your eye? My doctor will just the phone now.
Ben, nurse. In fact, we've just tried to get a doctor to help us, but unfortunately, the doctor says that is not his area. That is the area of discipline. So we don't know the very doctor that can help us. If you know, you tell us.
There's one in our clinic.
What?
Let me see. Does it scratch?
You let the sand inside my eye.
Oh, don't scratch it. Yes, it's conjunctivitis. Conjunctivitis. It's just that it's an airborne disease that has been spreading in town for some time now.
Yeah.
Some people even call it challenger.
Eh?
So don't call it challenger.
Challenger!
For I.
We are finished.
No,
we need bank loan to attack. In fact, to harass and attack this very deadly disease.
Don't let the name frighten you. It's just a simple case that can even go without medical treatment. Just keep it clean.
Clean again. Yes. Clean. I bet I want to doctor job. Which one will keep it clean? I dirty before.
It's alright.
Won't call doctor come. Which one will keep
it? It's alright. I will arrange for it.
So my eye dirty.
Anyway.
Dami no more jail.
I'm late for a call now.
Which call?
I brought an invitation card for you people.
In the word?
No, it's just an invitation card.
Invitation. Okay. We will attend though. Unless this woman is all right. Clarus, good morning. Morning, Ojari, how are you? Chineke, but I'm not mother. So you don't get Apollo?
Don't mind him. Don't worry. Apollo is just another name for conjunctivitis, which some people call challenger.
Upabi.
Don't panic at all. All you have to do is just to keep your eyes clean.
I don't hear. Go call doctor.
I'll see you people later.
I did it before.
Okay,
Ujari. Doctor Ujari, I don't want to support you. We don't even.
Ujari.
I'm not saying no go fit. You will never fit go that place again because Padam no do well.
What did they do?
Well, he never come to attend today. Even me and Gringo, they suspect Apollo safe.
Apollo. Alias challenger conjunctivitis. Clarus. Tell the Gloria that we'll be coming to see him. We'll be coming to see her.
Madam, let you speak well.
Clarus.
I don't hear now.
Little Gloria, tell and say so no will bring me come see him.
Is that right?
Tell the Gloria that Ramata is having the same problem in this house.
Yes, sir.
What of your own handkerchief now?
Give me a why they run for me? This Apollo go do you. So go say they run for me.
I'm not running for
Apollo
you.
Apollo Amuel.
Then let me go and see your own handkerchief for you.
You don't run for me.
Let me go.
You'll come to you know what? Oh, Lushi. What for doctor, make him come.